they too have very powerful beaks. Are their beaks as powerful as macaws? I don't think they are.